When Dr. Robert T. Burt opened the home infirmary in 1906, it was the first hospital in Clarksville. It had 3 rooms, 2 beds, and 1 nurse. By 1923, the infirmary had 32 rooms with the modern conveniences of the time. Dr. Burt operated the hospital until August 1954, when Memorial Hospital opened. Robert Tecumseh Burt, a medical pioneer, still remembered. These are our moments in history.